Hello everyone. Today, I'll be showcasing a new feature to AWS Secrets Manager, Secret Rotation Windows. Secrets Manager now supports scheduling secret rotations to occur within a specific time period on specific days. In the past, secrets were rotated sometime within the last 24 hours of the rotation period. For instance, if you set a rotation period of 10 days, the secret would be rotated at some point during that 10th day. Many customers didn't want to choose between the convenience of managed rotations and the ability to specify an exact time period when a secret is rotated, during an existing maintenance window for their application, or maybe during a slow period where the application isn't receiving many requests and their business won't be interrupted by changes. Now, customers can select a rotation window using an interactive wizard in the AWS console or by using cron expressions in the AWS APIs, CLI, and CloudFormation. Let's take a brief look at how this works. To keep things simple, I'll demonstrate creating a secret rotation window in the AWS console. First, I'll select the Secrets Manager service. Next, I'll click Store a New Secret. I could create many different types of secrets here, but I'll stick with a basic username and password. I'll leave everything else default for now and click Next. I'll provide a name for the secret and move on to the next page. Now I can enable rotation and set up my rotation window. Let's select automatic rotation. Now let's build this in the schedule expression builder. Let's pretend I have an existing maintenance window for my application. We'll say between 10 p.m. and 12 a.m. on the first Monday of the month. So in this case, we'll change the time unit to months, every 1 month, and we'll have it the first Monday, as is our existing maintenance window. And we'll use a 24-hour format, so 22 being 10 p.m. And we'll set a 2-hour window duration. That meets our existing maintenance window, 10 p.m., 12 a.m. on the first Monday of every month. Now we just need to select the appropriate Lambda function for rotation, click Next. Now, while I review the secret before I create it, we can see my secret name, some other information about the secret, and here we can see the rotation schedule. So you'll notice the cron expression is there. This is what you would use to specify this rotation window in the AWS CLI or CloudFormation. Finally, we'll click Store to store the secret. And that's it. We've created a new secret in Secrets Manager that will be rotated during our business's existing change management window. Thanks for your time, and make sure to consult the AWS Secrets Manager documentation for more information on rotation windows.